Technology can be a terrifying instrument of control, but it can also liberate, allowing for the first time ordinary people to publish and broadcast their ideas, allowing us to interact with each other more easily and in new ways.
If there's any hope, I think it lies in technology. And I think it lies in technology because this technology has the ability to really disrupt.
I really believe that freedom is trending because individuals have better information, they're able to self-organize through simple platforms like Facebook, and that undermines the power of the state.
I think that through technology, we can engage in peer-to-peer transactions, that we can avoid so many restrictive regulations and impositions of government that only slow us down, that it's going to make it possible for people to start businesses with next to nothing that heretofore required a great deal of capital.